Madame de Genlis, in order to avoid the scandal of coquetry, always yielded easily. Talleyrand.